What is up, guys? Welcome back to the third video.
With Gambling today. Rabbit and Firmanath.
Fucking asshole interrupts me, I swear to God.
Yep, whoops.
I'm like, not. he destroyed an intro, but we're gonna keep this one because it fucked up the first time. But anyway, let's go check out our farms. Why the fuck is your weight right here?
Because I don't feel like putting it on. What if I had to pull something? Actually, I could probably pull a trailer with that thing.
I
got my flashlight. Oh,
right,
yeah.
Guys, as you see, this flashlight's very useful in this game. See these crops? These
yes.
are weed plants. I wish we could grow weed in this. But nah, we need to buy some chickens, you know what?
Don't even do it. Why'd you do it? Why did you do it?
I only bought 10, so that's
I'm selling all of them.
No, you don't kill my chickens.
That's $10 a day, man.
$10 a day? So?
For maintenance.
Oh, yeah. So,
as you can see, that we've done some more work, we've cut down some more logs, because we need some more money for this episode.
Yeah, we didn't want to blow the shit out of you guys like we normally do. Because in the beginning, it's not all that entertaining to watch, but when we start getting things that are faster, and this chicken's fucking lazy, but he's laying down, he's supposed to be giving us eggs, he's fucking cocksucker.
No sleeping.
Now, you're fucking... cracks out a whip, shoots the one that sleeps. animal cruelty.
Yeah.
I'm in there.
What?
We're gonna kill him by cutting down this tree. Right?
No, don't do that.
I know it's gonna take the move.
Okay,
no,
so we're gonna wait for this thing
to grow.
We already have time sped up.
Sped up. I'm a sped. Oh, let me go into the good tractor.
No.
Yes. Guys, we are gonna do something.
No, get out of my tractor.
Hopefully I don't.
Get out. Get out before I frickin' just sell it on you.
Okay, you're not gonna do that. Hold on, I wanna see if this will make it on the roof. Okay, guys, you know how in the first video we said we'll need trucks to get onto the roof? Well, I'm praying to Jesus right now, you know, Black Jesus. He helps the thugs out and get the food. And that guy's gonna sell this tractor on me, so I gotta do this quick. Fuck, I hit the thing. Alright, redo.
No,
redo.
No, get out.
Redo.
I'm selling.
I fucked up. No, don't kill me. Gosh,
sell it.
Fucking
3, 2, 1.
No. No, you might not sell it. We might actually have fun.
I'm all about right, to sell
oh
it.
Oh god, oh god. I can't get it straight. I forgot how touchy the stealing wheel is.
You frickin' frick my tractor. This is why I'm never gonna let you drive it again.
Come on, I thought it was fast enough. Oh, hold on, I got it! Oh, I'm stuck in a tree. I think we need to reset the tree.
Get the F out.
Alright. I said that's a pretty good poke show. Oh. He sold it. There goes the front attachment. Hey. You need to reset the phone attachment too, by the way. Nah, he would never sell this. Yeah, but this is his special tractor that he bought that I can never use for some reason.
Yes, because you raped it on a pole.
It was not a pole, it was a tree. Come on, State Farm is my neighbor. Don't ask why I hit that tree. And I hit another tree. Oh no, that was Felmer. Damn it, man.
Rapey from the rear.
Well, Felmer does that to this poor host, dude.
Oh, it's ready to harvest. Slow down time.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna do the big field first. Oh man, look at these blazing speeds. He can't keep up. I see, he can't keep up. He can't keep up. Oh god. come on, I'm trying to back up.
Yeah, frick you!
You scumbag. Okay, guys, we cannot set this over, so... Because someone is being a complete teabag and doing stuff that I would normally do to him. In this game. Hey. Yeah, I'm leaving.
Totally, man.
There might be one episode where we actually harvest the field legitimately. Only if someone actually would want to watch that. Because, oh, we should teach them how to do silage. You know, yeah, we... One video could be planting grass. The other video could be harvesting grass. Another video could be watching the silage mate. And then...
I'm playing in the hay bin right now.
And the one video could be us doing backflips with the one chuck.
I'm playing in the hay bin right now.
Sure. That's not... This is where we sleep.
I'm actually crouching right now, but you can't see that.
See how you could, like...
I'm in, like...
through the hay. They really make these textures on this game crappy. Imagine playing this on the computer with low graphics.
Look, oh, Sam. I'm in the roof.
Ooh, look at these rock details. So legit.
Legitness. Don't even do it. Don't even move it.
Oh, I moved it. Ooh, I'm a savage.
I'm gonna go push the harvester out of alignment.
No! Wow, we could sell a wood chips. Yeah.
I don't want to do wood chip.
No, wood chips aren't. They actually sell from the place. But it's such a hassle. We bought that tractor up here. No. I swear to God. Hi. What are you doing, Feminine? Yeah, I know.
I know.
I don't do nothing.
I know. It's like, frick you.
What? We need to fire this guy.
Why?
We need to fire him. He missed a spot.
I made him miss a spot. Just kidding.
He missed one tiny spot. One speckle of hay.
What are you doing, Jenny?
Jenny! Who's the other guy? Who's the handicapped guy? Lieutenant Dan!
Lieutenant Dan!
Lieutenant Dan!
Ice cream!
Couldn't you about being wounded in the butt, you get a lot of ice cream.
Lieutenant Dan, you want some ice cream? Frick you. Knocked it down out of his hand.
I wanted to die in that field. Look how are we? I wanted to hang your leg with me. Oh god, this guy.
Oh god, don't even talk. Don't even talk.
Yep.
Hi, Bert.
Oh!
Went to your channel know. Just so they can see your little stupid baby face thing.
No one watches you, though.
Oh yeah, I get more views than McKay on average.
Well. For anyone to know that this guy is an idiot, he just interrupted our video. That's gone.
You know what? Thomas, I don't care. I like making these videos. And to suck my donkey balls. That's actually bad because I can't tell over here the dust from the flipping again. I feel like New Holland's have a tendency to flip. It's always that bland brand that flips.
Bland.
Looks like Psycho Dad Bland. No. It's always, it looks like Psycho Dad bought the wrong brand. Alright, see ya. Guys, I hate to tell you this, but Farmanov's gay.
Shut up.
He's Crazy Boy Junior.
Can you shut up?
Come on, someone needs to be an asshole in these videos.
Okay.
No, don't do it. Don't you do. No. Listen, bro. I'll fight you. Find where you live, and I'll fight you. Actually, I know where you live. I'll just go to your house and fight you. It'll just be a long ass drive. That'd be like me going to vacation. I'll go to Trump Towers when I. Oh god. Oh, look. My trailer is saving my life.
Take down.
That answers my question. It looks like you don't lose stuff when it's trailer tips. Okay, guys. Let's just. Oh god, I did that to myself. He's bullying me. This should not be in this game. Right. No. Yeah.
Or come with me, Buster.
No. No, he's gonna rape me. He's raping me.
Da-da-da-da.
He's sticking his long front loader.
I gotta put my beacons on.
I don't have beacons. The track is too high.
I'm in first person right now. Look at this huge steering wheel. Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is because we don't have power steering. We need this big of steering wheel.
Totally.
Come on. I'm getting some grip. Oh, I fell again.
Yep, Hunter. Goodbye.
Cunt muncher.
No.
Ball sucker.
No.
I'm gonna get my kitty cats on you.
Okay.
They're gonna meow at you. No. That's a pathetic comment. Yes! No! No! No, we are so close! Yes! Should I help him, guys? Oh god, he got up himself. Oh god. I need to unload the harvester first. Bro, I need to. Oh, thank god, that was nowhere. I need to unload him. Are you pushing me? Oh.
Yeah.
No, I need to.
I get so much traction in this dirt.
Stop pushing him! He probably fucked up his stripe too.
He misses like a row for every now on. I want the kamikaze in front of you.
Shut up. Oh god, he's back up. Guys, go. No, this tractor has a load in it. No, go in there. Check this garbage. Can't keep up.
Do you notice what happened?
Did you flip again? Ow.
Well, I can't get back up.
I have to go help the guy that's been abusing my family. He abuses me.
Oh, do I?
You butt raped my dad.
Do I?
Painful days. Yes, you do. Yeah, fuck you. Hey, come up.
Well, there's that. Split again. So.
Yeah, that shit sucks. My video is more delayed than his because I was trying to talk to him, but he was a scumbag and kept trying to hit me.
Oh.
What a bastard. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Lift your trailer up, man.
Now, as you know, let's get on to a serious note. Because it's scumbags, not gonna be serious. I wanna go on the mountain. Fuck you. I'm going on the mountain.
No.
I hope you know, if you hear this guy named Aqua Hunter, he's a fagzoid. Oh. I needed that speed. You killed my speed. Alright, I'm going faster than you somehow. Oh, what are you doing? Trying to stick it in me? Oh god, yeah. You paused it. I swear to god, this game saves right there. We don't save it again. Yes, right there.
Yes. Made it.
Guys, we are on top of the world. I don't think we're gorgeous.
Climb!
Oh, we did it. Off-roading is... Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
I'm stuck.
Actually, that was a good run, guys. And here he comes. Oh god, he enjoys that too much.
Whee! Wheelie.
Okay, guys.
To my demise, I still see him try to back off the mountain. And then, his Aegis falls. It looked weird from far away.
I'm stuck again.
Oh, are you? You need the my help now, do you?
Yeah, well, my trailer somehow did not crush into little pieces when I went on top of it.
Oh, okay. Let me get my scoop ready.
Oh,
got it. What?
See that guy right there? He's coming in a little hot.
Yeah.
All you did was push me up against the wall. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm good, man. Jesus. No. I'm already on. I'm already on my feet. Bye.
Come back here.
Just game. Let's look in the mirrors. Oh, I can't see him in the mirrors, apparently. Apparently this game doesn't have any toe mirrors on track.
Wow, I was doing that in first person. No.
Okay, this looks so fucked up in first person.
No, first person looks weird.
Oh, hi, Terminus, I see you over there. Oh god, now I can't see you.
Nope.
Hey. And I know the harvester. Alright, we got this.
Oh my god. We'll sing make it up the hill onto the house. We'll find out. Diddle-a-da-diddle-a. Oh.
See, my jump is so much better.
No, the front end hit and then just did like a weird front wheel drive stationary thing.
Just kidding, just shut up, don't you guys listen. You know I was talking for most of the video.
I gotta
stretch.
No. Totally professional.
You know, definitely professional YouTubers. Oh, if I make 50 subs, I still got higher than you.
Is that what you say?
Yeah, I did, because I got my foam wheels on it.
Is that what you say, man?
Okay. Yeah, I have video evidence of that in this clip.
Well then.
Guys, but we need to buy tractors and just test out the performance.
Well then.
What are you doing?
Well then.
He's buying nitrous, I swear to god. Somehow it puts a mod in, nitrous fucking flies over the building. Whoosh.
Well then. So you say you did better than me. Is that what you said? Hello?
Oh, fuck you! What the hell did you buy?
What do you mean?
What the fuck did you buy? Oh, shit. He bought his dad's pickup.
Wee!
Did he hop the building?
Totally.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Well, I'm gonna put my bed down. Okay, Joe, I've got my bed down.
It's for another video. We weren't supposed to buy those. That's a waste of money. No,
it was totally worth it. This thing could pull so many trailers, money. You know, when it does a wheelie. Well, this is where the truck will now live.
That's on top of him. Oh, what happens if it gets weather damaged? Oh, fuck it. I only bought it for one video anyway. Dying, making a mess. And we need to teach our viewers how to do everything. Farming sim, even though they're never gonna buy the game.
Totally.
No, come on, you should come back.
Hey,
come on. Alright, I got it in somehow.
Okay.
In that very corner. Before I clean up the
house. Okay, I don't get it anymore.
Okay, guys, that is our first legit harvest.
Yes.
In this game.
And I flipped over.
And that's the first legit time I've seen Fumnif be an asshole in this game, too.
Oh, I got back over, yeah.
Or that much.
Well, I'm gonna park my tractor by putting the forks in the rafters of this building. There we go. Rabbi, you should come check it out.
We might do the other field in this video if we have enough time, but I think we're gonna do something else.
Such as?
Should we show them the train?
What, the train? Technique?
The train. Not just the train. We're not gonna tell them it's technique.
Okay.
Until
we'll show them the train, let's go down there.
Video.
Don't take my premium tractor, or I'm gonna sell it. Don't take my premium tractor. I wanted to leave it in the rafters.
He has a whip. Me, off-roading powers.
51 miles an hour, man.
Oh, wee. I'm going so faster than you. I'm going 26. That blazing speed.
Look at these drifting skills. Total drift.
Ooh. I don't have cruise control, but I can go faster if I really want to.
Oh yeah, look at this drift, man. Oh, drift. I can't stop it anymore, actually. Oh, there we go.
Alright, he's drifting over there while I'm having a lame vlog, because he won't let me in the big...
Big Red?
Yep, Big Red. My brother actually has a friend named Big Red.
I feel like his face is always red. Yeah, I knew it.
He's fat. He's a ginger, so he always has a red face. No, just
isn't your
brother
a ginger?
Thomas. Thomas is not bigger. Guys, we are going down the waterfall. Is it official? Command Basie. We believe. Ah, fuck. Menu.
Well, I will show you guys train. And what does.
We're not going down the waterfall. No, don't you dare touch the fucking tree without me.
I'm touching it.
If he does it, this video is gonna end and I'm gonna, like, kill myself.
I activated it. Scared him.
Okay, time to go off-roading. Hey! Oh shit, okay.
What?
I came in the other way.
What, you did?
I didn't know there was a road up there. Shh. Don't tell me he activated me. Don't fuck. Oh. Oh shit.
Hey, train! Oh.
Yeah, out the map!
You wanna come in here?
Yes, I wanna go in there!
Okay, teleport to the truck.
Ow.
Yeah, this is what happened.
Oh, it's so lovely in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, this is so good. Wait until the train comes back and it's gonna push me out.
They were lazy to make a tunnel. Look at this shit.
Yeah, there's like me. There's just like a weird kind of hill thing in here.
They didn't even make it flat and untouched.
Yeah, just like a
they
wall.
Made it textured.
Like, we're lazy. No one's ever gonna come back here.
Yeah, no one's gonna wanna get hit by the train.
Yeah, no one's gonna wanna hit the train with a car and stuff and come back here and expose them.
Expose you.
Exposed.
Baby, come back. Well, this is one
Let's
of
take
the glitches
a look
that
around.
We actually just found this, guys. We found a new glitch.
Totally.
I doubt anyone else found this.
Yeah, totally.
No one else in the whole entire Phone Sim series has ever won. Totally. Oh.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, what the hell?
Oh, it fixed me.
You can drive a little.
Wait, go activate the train again.
Okay, guys, we're gonna do some neat. Hold on. He's not gonna know what we're gonna do to him.
We're really gonna walk.
Alright, guys, we need that cardio.
Well, then, we would take a look around this interior. See these striped seats and everything? Yep, this is our dash. Looks pretty low res.
That's worth $10 million in this
game. This is our flat radio. Has a green call button on it. You see, I got my. Wait, the drive gear is first, park is the second gear. Third is the reverse, and the fourth is neutral. So you shift all the way down to neutral, it's always gonna be in... Okay, that makes sense. Does not make sense. Oh! I turned my camera upside down in the truck!
How did you do that?
I just went down and looked under, and then...
Penetration.
I'm doing loops.
Three, two, one.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah!
Oh, jeez. It pushed me to new realms.
Did it?
Yeah. It did. It put me in another part of this tunnel.
Oh.
Come in.
Look at my tractor. We made it halfway in, boy.
I see everything from the upside down view now. Vroom, vroom. You should
Wait,
go in there.
Just do that.
Go in first person, and then look. Just keep looking down.
What the fuck?
It keeps going. It's like woo,
Wait,
woo.
What? Drive, park, reverse, neutral. Why would you go all the way down for neutral? Because you would have to... Wouldn't neutral...
Okay, guys. What I was saying is that it doesn't make sense that neutral was last. My video clip just ended again. But...
Alright.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, sorry, my video clip ended too. Yeah, he has a good point. It is drive puck reverse. So to even go
train.
In reverse, you have to
go
put
back,
it in puck. Alright, guys. So basically, what this means is, if you ever want to go in neutral, you would have to puck the car. you would slam the car into puck, then into reverse, and then get neutral.
Neutral.
It should be drive, neutral, reverse, puck.
I'm in new realms. I can see the outside world. My head is just poking out from the top. What? I can
I
see
you, man.
Oh, can I jump?
I
can't jump. Oh.
Oh god, you're walking towards me.
Oh, oh, hey. Hey. How's your beautiful face looking? Oh crap. I might just have like an intense zoom here.
Welcome back to the Matrix.
No. Come to the driver's side of the truck. I'm gonna flip the camera around. Oh, hello. You're standing on a wall right now. This is logic.
I wonder if this works in a regular vehicle.
It does not.
No, it stops. Why does it work?
I'm outside. No.
Alright, wait, guys, you know, I'm gonna end it here. This has been
This tunnel.
Alright, guys. This has been a longer episode. I think it's been longer because we found this glitch.
Yeah.
And you love my burp, I bet you do.
And then he's disgusting. Hello. I walked out! Yay!
I wanna get
You have me trapped in there. Can I just walk back in? Oh, I can't. Dang it.
Damn it, I can't walk here.
I come back. Damn it. Okay, let's end this.
Alright, did you fucking walk out again?
I thought I did.
Alright, Famina.
What?
I'm in the higher end spot.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Yeah, put your face through that, yeah. Okay. Okay, guys, we'll see you next time in the next episode. Stay tuned.